As geographers, we are encouraged to constantly be questioning our assumed knowledges and understandings. One way that I particularly enjoyed doing this throughout my time at Durham was through the act of encounter. Encounter is defined as an event that unravels the unity of what is presumed by common sense. This is done daily, constantly even, usually without giving it any thought. During our Level 3 field trip to Berlin, our fieldwork encouraged us to examine encounter with a closer lens, to explore its influence on effective atmospheres, particularly on public transport. However, we found this lens difficult to contain to just our research, as it became hard to stop examining encounter in our lives. Suddenly, every action, inaction, or interaction was amplified to us. We wandered around Berlin observing the relationships between ourselves and strangers, a practice that was just as much outward-facing as it was inwards. The nature of encounter means examining yourself too, and our field trip to Berlin taught us the importance of not just studying others, but studying ourselves and our implications within any geographic research we accomplish. This is the value of studying geography for me. Being able to recognise your own influence in the way that you understand and experience the world is one of the most valuable tools, not only for a researcher, but for any human being.